Hello, everybody, and welcome back to some more Mario Kart Tour. Let's get this thing going here in 1 second. It's updating. Okay. Here we go. Oh, battle course. That's a burp one? That's weird. Okay. We can do that. Kinda forgot this came out today, and I was too busy with Pikmin, so I'm doing this a little bit later, but we'll see if we can get done in like 25, 35 minutes. Something. But why isn't it going forward? Can you only throw backward with that type of shell throwing stuff? I don't know, man. This map takes forever. Damn it. You know, I was about to hit him, but it didn't work out. That's fine. I'm fine with it ending there. Okay, hold up. Making my screen brighter here. Bro, I don't have the time for this thing to freeze. Hold up. Are you actually serious? You know, I don't have time for that crap. If it forgot that I did it, then whatever, but... Bro, they're completely frozen in place. That is disturbing. This track is so cool. It's been so long since they've had it. I don't think they have actually featured this board since the first time it appeared. You know, I really don't appreciate you wasting my time, Mario. birthday, because we got some Super Mario Kart tracks here, so guaranteed quickness at least. Because I need to go fast today. Buginator. Okay. Oh wait, what the hell is this? This is not the same version as the Okay, maybe it's not so short. It doesn't matter if I restart or not. They made this port too easy anyway. Kind of a meaty version of the track. It doesn't end in like 2 minutes. I mean, 1 minute. Okay, I guess it's a bunch of ice skating tracks, but like, yeah, I don't know, winter came early, I guess, guys. Nah, you're lame. Rosalina's Ice World, another track that's been like 2 billion years. Four coins, not bad. And it's probably gonna increase it too, so. Yep. Don't know why it does that, but I'm not complaining. Okay, this is the short version. Except the speed is at like 2.2 miles per hour because they want me to do 50cc. Damn, I didn't get that blue point in time. Trying. Okay, no, I don't want to waste time here, but I do gotta do that balloon battle, so. Let me just, like, do this real quick. It's probably like 6,000 points I need or something. But there's a freaking gold wiggler. Damn it. I can probably just kill my guy now. On like purpose. I'm in third place, that's good enough. Except, that's not easy either. Oh my god, turning is so hard. Okay, go. What? Okay, there. That is how you win. That probably took like 2 minutes. Yoshi. I mean, it is just DK Pass. Not like it matters what I do on this track. A little saucy. Why are they selling burning DK on an ice track? My question. I guess that makes it funnier because it's ironic. Bro, the turns on this track suck in the car, I'm sorry. Also, I have like no coins yet, so that's fun. Are you kidding me? What? How did my shell... Okay. Man, they are trying to peeve me off right now. Don't like that. least I wouldn't have used it. Don't know, but I feel like the CPUs are just getting more annoying. Yeah, like, what was I supposed to do there, bruh? That bomb could have hit me. Okay. Of course, I get that on the only area of the course I can't hit them on, but like, you know, it's okay. I still beat them up. Okay. That was a thing. That was kind of a cringy race. I didn't like it. Okay, next. Vanilla Lake. The short one. Okay. Don't know. Purple Koopa. This. Ba-ba. I don't usually aim well with the bombs, but when I do, it's pretty cool. I love the synthesizer voices. Isn't that funny? This track is beautiful, bro. Damn. fucking know. You play an airship, I guess. Another vanilla like. Oh, this one again. Okay.
No, Dr. Luigi. Show him what you're made of.
Oh, I guess this one's like reversed or something. Damn it, I didn't know that was not. That was one of those stupid mushroom shortcuts. But it's fine. To be fair, I think the snowman was gone when I went there. Okay. Rare Beach Rosalina finding. I like the vibes of this track. Coins. Just what I needed. I know I always make this joke, but, you know, this is the full guy track, basically. I'm sorry. That's nice. Oh, okay. They didn't screw me over completely. Okay, we're near completion here. Couple more races and I should be good, I think. Clear my debt here to Mario Kart coin them or something, I don't know. Oh, the penguin's making all the rings. That's fun. Like that one Mario Party 4 minigame where the manta ray moves and makes rain. Like in Mario 64, which is what it's based on. So, all of that connects, because the penguin is also from Mario 64. You see the lore here. I like how this guy just stuck around the whole time. Like, they could have just made a new penguin design, but no. He's already perfect. In every sense of the word. Bro, he died. Or he just went into the water. Probably just water. Oh. That was cool. Neat spectacle. Okay. Go. Oh, and we hit the coin limit. So, thank you all so much for watching the stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out the YouTube channel. Link is on the sidebar. And I do a lot of, post all my Twitch VODs there, including a lot of other Mario content, Sonic the Hedgehog, Pikmin 4, Kingdom Hearts, and a lot more. So if that sounds cool, feel free to check it out. Anyway, have yourselves a fantastic day, and take care. Okay, let me just open this thing real quick, too. Hold up. Okay. Right. Okay. Bye.